Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about crude oil breakout levels. By watching this video you can gain some knowledge about market and you can also start your trade on your own. Further, this video will be very helpful for you. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the link bell. Channel name is NSE Commodity Trader. By selecting the name of this channel you will go to homepage. In homepage you can see more videos like this. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, you can WhatsApp or contact the number which is given below the video. If you want to open your DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description. The account opening process will follow. Crude oil. Let's take a look at crude oil. What happened in the morning market? Crude oil actually morning, it's more like a sideways market. During this sideways market, crude oil rallied only up to 30-point rally, so it is not a big movement for a normal crude oil market. Currently, crude oil is facing a strong resistance around 3700 range. Why I'm telling you strong resistance range means, let's take a look at one day candle so that you can understand why it is facing a strong resistance. Because during this month, during this entire month, whenever crude oil reaches this 3700 range, it started to fall. During that fall, it came down up to 3528 range on February 10th, like that. So during this entire month, the day high is 3750, like that. From the day first is the day high. So currently crude oil is facing a strong resistance at 3700 to 750 range according to the 1 day candle. And moreover, like whenever it came above 3700, it started to falling. During that fall, it came down. Within a few days it came down to 3500. So market is currently struggled between this 200 point range. So if we didn't see any breakout in the upside, crude oil cannot able to move well on the uptrend. So crude oil need to break out this 3750 range and it need to move up to 3800 so that crude oil again started to move upward, so that crude oil also can be able to rise well. If it didn't break out the high side, means the market will soon fall out, because already virus breakout and low demand, due to that market is falling. If that low demand started to continue, means the crude oil price will get reduced. So watch for the breakout of 3700. If there is no breakout happen, you can sell the crude oil in the downside and expect more in the downside. If there is a breakout seen at 3700 range, you can buy the crude oil and expect it in the upside also. Copper. Let's take a look at copper, what happened. Copper is also moreover like a moving upright, like a 1 point rally. So it rallied up to the 1 point of above 3436 range and then again started to fall. During that fall it came down up to 434 range. Moreover, like a copper is also in like a range between, like whenever it go near to the day high it started to fall. If it came near to day low, it started to rise. It is more like a just a 50 point breakout happened, 0.50 breakout happened and again started to reverse. Like that, copper is stuck between the range of this 435 range. So if there is a huge breakout, like if it crosses above 437, like that means we can expect more upward in the copper. And meanwhile, at the same time, if there is a huge breakout at 433 range, means you can sell the copper and you can expect it in the downside also. Because copper is currently not in a single trend, it is more or like a volatile trade. Moreover, like volatile means it will move upward as a 1.5 point, 2 point, like that, and again it came down 1 point. So it will be like a touching breakout the high and came down low, and breakout the low and going high, like that only it is copper is going on. So currently it is in rally. Let's take a look at zinc also. In zinc, morning it's a sideways market, and but afternoon it started to fall. During that fall it came down up to 467 range. After it touches 161, market started to recover. So currently zinc is in downtrend, selling trend only. On further breakout of the day low, still the zinc will go low side only, selling trend only. And for turnover, you can expect it the upside if it break up above the 168.50-169, because this range only the zinc is currently having a resistance. If there is a breakout scene, you can buy the crude oil and you can buy the zinc and you can expect it in upside also. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, you can WhatsApp or contact the number which is given below the video. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description. The account opening process will follow. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell so that you will get notifications continuously. By watching those videos, you will be updated in the market also. Thank you.